Well, my friends, this week we start chemotherapy this Thursday. And I know lots of you are praying for me, so one thing I would certainly ask for you to pray for is that chemo will go well and that it won't knock me out so badly that I can't continue in my ministry, at least for another little while. That's my biggest worry. I just want to keep working as long as I can because I love it. Believe it or not, I love being a priest. But one thing that is going to get knocked out is my hair. This guy right there. I've had long hair for coming up on 20 years now. My ponytail's famous. And it has served me well, but now it is time for it to fall out. Of course, who are we kidding? My hair's falling out already anyway. Bald spot. As I say goodbye to my hair, I contemplate what kind of wig I might be able to get. I could go with the dreadlocks look. That's a good look. Or maybe the mullet. That's a good look on me. What do you think of that one? Or maybe I could go with the samurai warrior hair. I've always liked that. Or maybe an afro. Afros look good. Or maybe I could go with the old Bieber hair. Oh yeah, that's gorgeous. And or One Direction for that matter. Check this out. Of course, ultimately, I think I'll probably just go with bald. That's the advantage of being a man, fortunately. It's a lot tougher on women who have to go through chemotherapy and lose their hair because of the way we regard hair on women so much in our culture. Not that they should feel that way, but they often do. So I say goodbye to my hair. It's hard. It's not easy. It's not easy to let go of things that we identify ourselves with. But there's a lesson here, you know. Ultimately, God wants us to identify ourselves with only one thing, our faith. Sometimes we lose some of the things in our lives so that God will remind us of what's most important in our lives, something that we'll never lose, and that's Him. Oh, goodbye to my hair. It's been great. You've served me well.
Give me a head with hair, long, beautiful hair, shining, gleaming, streaming, flaxen, waxen. Give me down to there, shoulder length longer. Here, baby, there, mama, everywhere now.